Father, thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Father. All praises and glory to you, Lord. Miracles and miracles, supernatural miracles, one more day added to glory for the kingdom of God, Father in heaven. Father, you are commanding each and everyone and you are telling, my son and daughter, your excuse to sin, your excuse to non-performance, your excuse for lazy life, your excuse for the sinful path, the death is for sure you. You have to win over situations, circumstances, and you have to produce the fruits for you and your family, for others, to glorify the kingdom of God. If not, axe is ready to cut at the stems of the root. And if you are still proud, your arrogance, your manipulation words, sin path, wickedness and disobedient hearts, Lord is telling, I have not planted in you, I will remove it. When I remove it, it will be disgraceful, my son and daughter. Turn away from sin and be a performer, you are saying, and you are revealing the hidden secret, and you are warning each and every one, my Father, all those who are just passing their times. All praises and glory to you, Lord. Stutigana mahime ella ningena panadrutana yesu namadalli. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Heaven and earth will pass away. Lord, words will never pass away. Matthew 24 verses 35. Brother and sister, till the second, you could be whatever the age yours. In the journey, only life is alive. But what kind of a quality life you led matters a lot. If what kind of a life you are leading to know, it is simple, brother and sister. In front of you, there is unavoidable circumstances, difficulty, problems. All these problems and difficulties are complicated things. How it rates you? These challenges, troubles is telling that you will win over, or the problems are telling that I will defeat you. What is that? What is your problems rating you? Matters a lot. For that, if your problems want to say that he's a mightier, stronger, because God's grace is on them, now turn away from your sins. Turn away from sins. That is what John Baptist said. Turn away from your sins, because the kingdom of heaven is near. Prepare the road for the Lord. Make a straight path for him to travel. Don't be idle. Don't be idle, brother and sister. You and me have to be a performers. Even we are enduring, whatever the situation, still we should hold God's grace and mercy. Brother and sister, Lord is speaking to you. Lord has blessed you. You are alive. You and me are alive. Then there is a difference in our life, the way we should lead. And scripture says, Revelation 21 verses 4 and 7.
Revelation 21 verses 4 and 7. He will wipe away all tears from their eyes. There will be no more death, no more grief or crying or pain. The old things have disappeared. Whoever wins the victory will receive this from me. I will be his God and he will be my son.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Lord is commanding, Lord is telling, if you are turning from your sins, secret sins, attention seeking, just to pass the time you are alive, nothing is going to happen in that path. Whoever is decided now to be a performer without giving a reason, he will wipe away all your tears from their eyes. There will be no more death, no more grief or crying or a pain. The old things have disappeared. Whoever wins the victory will receive this from me. I will be his God. He will be my son, brother and sister. A change in attitude changes everything. Change your attitude. Don't question Lord. Ask Lord. Don't depend on your proudness and the security which you think that it will save you. extra mile will have no traffic jams. Extra mile never have a traffic jam. Just you have to pass these challenges, you have to win. Let all your difficult remind you, Jesus' power is in you. Not only that happiness will tell you how much Lord has blessed you, even in the challenges, let remind you, brother and sister, how much Lord has done. So choose your words carefully, don't be proud. And don't give up your blessing for temptations. Don't give up your blessings for a temptation. If company has not paid your salary, still hold on to your faith. Be humble. Step forward with a gratitude. If someone is against you, grow so big. Forgive and forget. Don't even remember. Move on your purpose. Be on your ground. You will see the mighty deliverance. Brother and sister, cowards, traitors, perverts, murderer, immoral, those who practice magic, those who worship idols, and all the liars, for them the place is a lake of burning with fire and sulfur, which is a second death. It is written in the Revelations, brother and sister. Keep your heart clean, or else evil ideas will lay eggs. Killing, committing adultery, immoral things, to rob, lies after lies, slandering others. And if all this comes, your problems will rate you. There is no grace and mercy of a Jesus. Easily I will trample. And that is where so many are there. Many say, if I smoke, I will get the bright ideas. If I drink, I will relax myself. If I go for the long journey, everything will be all right. Everyone have kept something in all this journey. Ask whether Jesus has pleased with that, brother and sister. If you are competing to win, you need purity on your side. If you want to win this battle, purity should be on your side. If you want to be the best, give the best, brother and sister. Or scripture says, Matthew 3 verse 10.
The axe is ready to cut down the trees at the roots. Every tree that does not bear good fruit will be cut down and thrown in the fire.
Praise the Lord. If you are not willing to change, Lord will make you to change. If someone has told you, I don't want in this relationship you, ask Lord, Lord, is that is your plan where I should change? And be holy and faithful and be humble and keep moving. Lord will answer you what has to be done. To a non-performing or to become a lazy, don't give a reasons, brother and sister. There's no reason to be a successful. Just you have to keep on going one step to the next step. Otherwise, the axe is ready to cut down the trees at the root. Every tree that does not bear good fruit will be cut down and thrown in the fire. Endure and believe through all the persecution and suffering you all experiencing with the hope on Jesus. Do not doubt, brother and sister. Do not doubt. Let their have opposite person, whatever they're thinking, but you be holy, you be pure. Don't expect anything from them other than you serving them. Depend on the Lord Almighty. Be on your purpose, be on your ground. Be on your ground. Just move, brother and sister. Don't give up. Just stand up in Jesus' name. Opportunities are knocking. Open the door. Brother, there's no opportunities. Only problems are coming. When David was in the wilderness, even after killing Goliath, Saul disobeyed to the Lord also his promise. And he was sending the best of the troop to kill David. Lord is to touch. They is to convert into loyal soldiers to the David. Threats converted into opportunity. You be on the Lord's purpose, brother and sister. And you and me should be there. Don't just think about it, do it. If this second, if you die or I die, there is nothing we can do. We are alive, we can do many more things. Don't see that pain and keep on saying to others, pain is there, pain is there. Seeing the Jesus, focus on Jesus, not on your troubles. This pandemic, whatever it is, count the blessings. Count the blessings. Don't depend on the gossipings, news. It could be like this, it could be like whatever you listen. Kneel down there and ask Lord, Lord, in the name of Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, what I heard, I diffuse in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your will come true, my Father. Bless me to tell the good news among them also, my Father. Ask, Lord will receive. Lord will receive your prayers, brother and sister. Today, many are given up their life. Only one reason. It may happen like this. It may happen like this. It could be like this. Brother and sister, when Lord created this heaven and earth, there was a darkness on the earth. Lord said, light be there. No one asked the Eden Garden. Lord gave the Eden Garden. No one asked. Milk and honey city. Lord gave milk and honey city. No one asked. No one asked all these things, brother and sister. Not David asked, I want to be a king. Lord is the one who made the king. We did not ask to give. Jesus, his life for us. Jesus gave his life for us and how we should lead. When Lord created, it was pure. When you will also go in the journey, you will be pure. And scripture says, Matthew 15 verses 13.
Matthew 15 verse 13. Every plant which my Father in heaven did not plant will be pulled up, answered Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Everything, your sinful ways, evil life, adultery life, Lord will take away. Now, give it. If you are not willing to give, disgracefully you will give up and public disgrace will make you shame. Its choice is for you. Are you willing to submit or you will be forced to submit? Choice is yours. In both life, after that, be graceful and gracious. Settle all the disputes courageously in front of Jesus Christ with a peace and harmony. Other man's wife is not yours. Lust will never give you prosperity. Greediness will not give you prosperity. Nor your crooked things will give you prosperity. Anything that can give you is that your purity not. Be optimized. Be a winner, brother and sister. Make the rest of the God-given life the best of your life. Now you have heard the message. Lord is speaking to you. Give your heart to Jesus Christ. Don't keep on crying what has gone past. Nor you have a control, nor I have a control. Only Lord can turn around. Presence is there. Right this second, in the presence of mind, submit to the Jesus Christ. Continuity of a purpose is one of the most essential ingredients of happiness in the long run, brother and sister. Be on your purpose. How you can be useful for others. How you can spread the word of God. And how can you stand for the relationships. Don't be a beggar in front of the others for asking for the love. Be generous to give. Don't expect anything. And be away from the doormat life. Whoever is expecting to be independent, depending on the Lord Almighty, first thing, drop your labels. Don't be beggars. Come away from the doormat life. Depending on the Lord Almighty, be independent, brother and sister. Change your you and you will see the new world, brother and sister. Price is just a number. It's a quality that adds extra mile. There will be no traffic jams. Let all your difficult remind you also how powerful you are. When your problems rating you, let the problem say, Jesus, grace and mercy on him. And is he realizing and repenting? He's working with the Holy Spirit. I can't defeat. Let me give up. And everything will turn towards you, brother and sister. Revelation 21 verses 4 and 7. He will wipe away all tears from their eyes. There will be no more death, No more grief or crying or a pain. The old things have disappeared. Whoever wins the victory will receive this from me. I will be his God and he will be my son. And brother and sister, Lord is telling, step forward. I have set you free, my son and daughter. Be victorious. I have blessed you, my courage in you. All praises to you, Lord. All glory to you, Father. Stuti, Gana, Mahime. Yalla ninge na panadrathane Yesu naamadalli. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.